our next bout. Three 2-minute rounds scheduled, and the man in charge of all the action when the bell rings, member of the USA Martial Arts Hall of Fame, Master Myron Gerber. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, he sits 5'10" tall. Tonight he weighed in at 230.6 pounds. He is dressed in camouflage. He represents Cottage Outfitters and Memorial Martial Arts. Straight out of Hillsdale, Michigan, please welcome Brandon Steinke. Yeah. His opponent, out of the blue corner, standing 5'11" tall. He tonight weighed in at 230 pounds even. He is dressed in black, trimmed in yellow. He is from Butler, Indiana. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nate the Hammer Carnahan.